I can't breathe. I have migraines, numbness, weight loss. I live with it every day. The illness that I'm suffering from is an anxiety disorder, and it deserves to be treated like any other illness. But it's not.
So what we're gonna do now to face this reality? If there's a war going on and your mind is the battlefield, always remember, however you're feeling right now, there are others that feel the same. You are not alone. And no matter how bad the conditions of your life and mind, don't give up. Believe yourself. You can overcome this.
Your mental health matters. And now, we should be serious in facing mental illness, because mental health is a health, and people should stop thinking that this illness is just simple. Because the truth is, it's very dangerous to human mind and life. Special today, the answer that we want to know right now is what happened to the world. Because when the world changes, at the same time, our mind changed. It became prone to different thoughts that result to our own mind, which became our own enemy right now. And according to the World Health Organization, mental and behavioral disorder accounts 14% of the global burden disease, and as many as 450 people suffer from these illnesses. The Philippine WHO conducted in early part of 2020 shows that at least 3.6 million Filipino suffer from this kind of mental disorder. Today, mental illness increases because of pandemic, family problems, new normal system of education can affect the mental health of the student that leads to anxiety, depression, stress, and trauma. And the saddest part is they commit suicide. We should be aware, take an action, and be educated to the mental health disorder. Because we will help each other to fight this crisis. We need hope to win this battlefield in our mind.
Don't worry, pray and give thanks. Talk to God and renew your mind to His Word. Let Him help you. Find social support. Talk or communicate to the people around you. Because no one should go through this alone. Try using social media to message, call your family and friends. Don't be afraid to tell your story, feelings, and problem to others. Be yourself. Don't compare your life to other people. Be patient with yourself. Find ways to help others, because helping each other today can bring joy and gratification. Even in a simple way or action, we will help people by listening to their story, and making them to smile is a great action.
Indeed, that our mind is full of negativity, but we can change it and turn it positivity, because our actions are direct result of our thought. If we have negative mind, we have negative life. Many people are rooted in thinking pattern that actually produce the problem they experience in their life.
Every anxious thought that steals my breath, it's a heavy weight upon my chest. As I lie awake and wonder what the future will hold, help me to remember that you're in control. You're my courage when I worry in the dead of night. You're my strength 'cause I'm not strong enough to win this fight. You are greater than the battle raging in my mind.
trust you, Lord. I will feel.